Ladies and gentlemen, not only will the winner tonight take home the IBF Junior Featherweight belt, but also Mr. Des Sipisingwe will present the Old Buck belts. Please, for the gorgeous Carousel Ring Girls. Ladies and gentlemen, this IBF Championship fight tonight is fought under the auspices of the South African National Boxing Control Commission. Chairman, Mr. Mike Mortimer, and ring physician, Dr. Peter Netane. Executive Director, Stanley Christodoulou. And for the IBF tonight, supervised at ringside, Hiawatha Knight from the United States, and the South African representative, Mr. Shepherd Kibitz. The judges for this fight, Mr. Cesar Ramos from Puerto Rico, Al Rosenberg from United States, and also Sinton Tiklisili from South Africa, and our referee, Mr. Clement Martin, also from South Africa. Ladies and gentlemen, 12 rounds of boxing to follow in this IBF Junior Featherweight Championship of the World. Introducing the principals, on my left, with the black, red and gold trunks weighing at 54.86 kilograms. His fight record, 22 fights, 19 wins, 1 draw and 2 losses, all the way from the Dominican Republic, fighting out of Barcelona, Gabang, Spain, Loriano Ramirez. His opponent tonight in the multicolored trunks, weighing in at 55.28 kilograms. His fight record, 27 fights, 25 wins, no draws, 2 losses. Hailing from South Africa, the IBF Junior Featherweight Champion of the World, Vuyani the Beast Bungo.
Gentlemen, I assume you know your rules. I've spoken to you in the dressing rooms. Any questions? Okay, shake hands and good luck to both.
Cesar, round one.
trying to do is get you to throw one or two, and then he's in a position where he can counter. You got to put these together and stay close to him. You follow what I'm saying? All he's doing is trying to step back, where you throw something, and as you're pulling back, he's trying to counter. So you got to keep your hands up, walk him down, just get close to him, right? Work the body, forget the head.
Y luego tú pones tu golpe, esa derechita, ten cuidado con la derecha que la manda aquí, sí. Y los organos, entonces un poquito de cadera y un poquito de codo y papá. Y a ver si cuando haces la derecha, mandas la izquierda, cierra el trabajo con derecha. ¿De acuerdo? Cuando trabajas la izquierda, la mano derecha está. No nos pierdes, ¿vale, padre?
Sazo, round two.
Give me the water, please. Not all day here. Lean back. I want you to go ahead and keep your hands up. And I don't care if you do the same thing this round right here, but be cautious. Make this guy work, because we're up high, right? You follow what I'm saying? All right, make this guy watch your head. Always come in with your hands up. Give me a deep breath. That's right.
Tranquilo.
quedes, no te quedes.
Padilla, no me tienes que quedar nada. ¿No? ¿Sientes los golpes de él? No sientes nada.
Bueno, pero así cambia. Aunque
no sientas los golpes de él, no regales.
¿De acuerdo?
¿Ok? No te prendas, o sea, la derecha, la derecha. Derecha, derecha. Derecha, derecha. ¡Pac! Y sale.
Safe out there. Keep your hands up and stay to the body. Forget the hook to the head. You follow what I'm saying? You're missing, Beth. Let's go.
I got it all right, Z. Look. Here, let me have move out of the way. Watch. Give me plenty of Vaseline. Look, Vianney, you gotta put these shots together on this guy.
Round five. Dame la bolsa de hielo.
Cuando tú caminas, se quita en no es tuyo. No sabe más. No te
dame quieres contarte.
And stay busy. This guy's trying to counter. This guy got up here. This guy ain't in shape for this. We've been in shape for this for 2 weeks. Now you get out there and don't think about the time around. You put them punches together. You hear me? You put them punches together and you don't stop putting them together. You go in more down to the body and then when he starts dropping, then go back to the head. You know what I'm saying?
Thank you.
there, you follow Sam? Okay, you stay close to this guy. This guy right here, don't let this motherfucker bluff you. This guy just got off the plane.
Entra toda ahí en Apple.
Que cámbiame el aire, hazme el favor. Padilla.
No hitting after the bell.
Thank you.
Cesar, round 10.
Yeah, give it back. I'll back my piece. You good.
Dictate the terms. When you jab and step back, you get the guy to throw something. And when you get him to commit, that's when he's open. That's when you gotta go ahead, jab, jab, right back, and then open him up. Get him to come out of his shell. You follow me? Get him to open up. Get him to reach for you. You know what I mean? Don't do it. I don't want you hitting him one time. I want togetherness, all right? That's what I want. I don't want one shot. You're a junior featherweight, champion of the world. We got to have threes and fours, just like you did with McKinney. I got to have all this deal.
Yes.
dentro de él, no dentro de ti.
Ok.
Vamos a dejarle bien ahí.
Okay, let me have it. That's good, it's good, right? Let me see. No, let me have it. Go, V. Z,
pegarle, pero.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's go down to the scorecards. Judge Cecalezzi scores the fights 112-118. Judge Ramos scores the fights 111-117. Judge Rosenberg scores the fights 111-117. The winner, and still the IBF Junior Featherweight Champion of the World, Vuyani Bungu!
Moreno,